I was in a very abusive situation. It turned into a real nightmare. There was a struggle and I shot him. I knew when I went home that night I was going to jail. I stood before the judge's bench and he sentenced me to 25 to life. I have 6 daughters. And as the years go by, your children grow up and move on with their lives.